Since its invention in the early 1800s, the Fourdrinier sheet forming process continues to be the dominant method of paper forming worldwide. Over time, there have been many improvements to the process. However, the Fourdrinier technology has advanced very little since the 1970s. Recently, IBS has made a breakthrough in the understanding of how Fourdrinier table drainage and stock activity interact with the headbox to influence formation, fiber orientation, and sheet strength. The results from this breakthrough have produced a new method of Fourdrinier forming, which controls drainage and stock activity to target specific paper properties. The first commercial installation of this technology was in 2006. Soon after this, the IBS iTABLE was born. The iTABLE is the first completely adjustable Fourdrinier sheet forming zone. Unlike traditional systems, it provides precise control of drainage and stock activity from the headbox all the way to the end of the sheet forming zone, which typically occurs within the first 25 feet of the Fourdrinier table. The iTABLE is composed of gravity and vacuum-assisted drainage elements that are equipped with adjustable angle and height foil blades. These units allow infinite adjustment of foil blade angle and height for precise control of drainage and stock activity at any machine speed or basis weight. The design and spacing of the foil blades produce extremely high wire pulsation frequencies, ranging from 150 to 600 Hz, depending on the wire speed. These frequencies are similar to those produced by modern top wire and gap formers. As seen with these technologies, the higher the pulsation frequency, the finer the microturbulence produced, resulting in the highest shear levels possible during the forming process. This results in increased fiber mobility and the best possible sheet formation. The iTABLE is controlled through the DCS and a touchscreen PLC control panel. The PLC communicates with motors on the adjustable angle and height foil blades and vacuum control valves to go to the saved optimal settings on each different grade. These settings create the optimal drainage and stock activity profile for each specific grade of paper produced on the machine. This results in the best possible paper quality and the highest machine speeds on each grade. These optimal settings are generated by IBS technicians through extensive on-site machine optimization trials that maximize paper quality and machine speed on each target grade. When operated in conjunction with the shear produced by the headbox, the iTABLE will impact the following paper quality and machine operating properties: drainage, formation, basis weight and moisture profiles, and fiber orientation. The ability to control and optimize these properties creates a significant and immediate economic gain on any paper machine. Papermakers have achieved the following benefits through the installation of an iTABLE on their paper machine: increased drainage capacity, increased refining capacity, improved formation, improved smoothness, improved TSO angle profiles, improved tensile ratios, increased sheet strength, reduced basis weight, reduced chemical cost, and increased machine speed. The IBS iTABLE, papermaking reinvented.